Hello, everyone. 入試制度改革で有名私立大の一般入試が難化する中、インタートーマスでは本質をついた独自メソッドによる英語力を武器に受験を優位に進め、志望校合格を勝ち取っています。正しい英語の演習を毎日続けて、夢の志望校へ Go for it!
Hey guys, how are you doing? Hope you're all still staying healthy and safe. Now I want to try and keep things a little lighter today after the relatively serious and ominous news stories I've been reading recently. And so here's another fairly positive piece of news coming out of the animal kingdom. Take a listen to this. The critically endangered Siamese crocodile has been spotted for only the second time in a decade at Thailand's largest national park, according to photos released on January 23rd.The freshwater reptile snapped by camera traps sunning itself at Kang Kachaun National Park near the Thai border with Myanmar was once ubiquitous across Southeast Asia, but its numbers have plummeted in the region. It is currently listed as critically endangered on the International Union for Conservation of Nature's Red List. National park officials estimate only about 20 remain in the wild because of hunting and habitat loss. Oh dear, only 20!That's an alarmingly low number, but hopefully this recent sighting is a sign that the species' numbers are increasing. After all, it's not fair that an animal should disappear from the earth because of humans' greed. All right, guys, well, until next time, and as always, study hard, stay safe, and I'll see you soon.